bold hippopotamus was standing one day on the banks of the cool Shalimar. He gazed at the bottom as it peacefully lay by the light of an evening star. Up on the hilltop, combing her hair, his fair hippopotami maid. This hippopotamus was no ignoramus, and sang her this sweet serenade. Mud, mud, glorious mud, nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So follow me, follow, down to the hollow, and there let us wallow. Fair hippopotami, he aimed to entice from her seat on the hilltop above. As she hadn't got a ma to give her advice, came tiptoeing down to her love. Like thunder, the forest echoed the sound of the song that they sang when they met. His inamorata adjusted her garter and lifted her voice in duet. Mud, mud, glorious mud, nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So follow me, follow, down to the hollow, and there let us wallow in glorious mud. Soon more hippopotami began to convene on the banks of the river so wide. I wonder just what am I to make of the scene that ensued at the Shalimar side. They dove in at once with an ear-splitting splosh, then rose to the surface again. A regular army of hippopotami singing this haunting refrain. Mud, mud, glorious mud, nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So follow me, follow, down to the hollow, and there let us wallow in glorious mud.